Oh my God. Oh my God.
Alrighty, boys. Luke has already hung on to a, what do you call them things? Weeds. And, I haven't even casted yet. This kid's already snagged up. First cast.
Yeah, we're gonna have a good time.
Well, at least we got the boat in the water without falling in.
Coming in hot.
Jesus.
It's coming. I got it unsnagged.
Jeez. Anyway, we're going to be doing some more bass fishing in the only pond that Luke's ever caught a fish. Doubled, baby. I gotta get my drag up. I've got a 3. No, that's not. Double up, let's go. Well, I'm about to broke my rod. Yes, sir. I was filming you and I popped my thing once and bam, there he is. It's in the top of my tackle box.
Right at the boat. No, I just freaking fill all that weight. Not even a good one. This one thing sucks. I didn't even feel him. I thought he came off for a second.
Yeah, Luke. Dang, you're pulling the whole freaking boat. Still a dink.
Catch one, I'm gonna get a corn stalk. Turns out I got a corn stalk.
Oh my God. Got him! Oh, he came off. Did you see that? Took my freaking dinger.
Yep, got him good. It's a decent one.
Got him. Double up.
Ooh, that's a nice one. That's probably 2.
Catch and cast if my winter log wasn't torn back.
Got him?
Yes, sir.
Got him. Doubled up again? You gotta be kidding me. Oh, that's a 3. No, mine. Oh yeah, this is a good one. Oh, I about snapped my rod again. I called it out. I said this is a fish catching cast. He's got the mouth of a 4, but he's got the body of a 2. You got him! He's pinned. Oh my God, he came off.
You gotta be kidding me. There he is. Oh my god! There he is. No,
that's what Brain does. Oh my god! Oh my god! Wrapped up. Oh my. See that mouth on that Joker? Get in their mouth. 3-pounder. Maybe. That's a good fish. Oh my god, I saw the mouth. I was like, oh shit.
Call. Got him?
Yes.
There, I do.
Oh, in a half is a half a pound. That's the smallest fish we've ever caught.
With ease.
Not even close.
Easiest fish I've ever caught.
Never what, reeled in once?
I mean, it pulled drag. I was ripping it up out of the water. That is an absolute tank. I don't know.
Holy god!
That's gotta be at least a 10. Like, look at the bucket mouth on that baby.
Woo!
Here's my thumbnail right here. 10 pounder. Oh, I missed him. He wasn't big. Oh my god. I hate this. I have to cast this way, otherwise I can't cast. There, I got him. That's a good fish. Fish. Oh my god! Counting that.
You gotta get hands on it, didn't
you? Oh my god. I just missed another one. Oh my god. That was at least a 3. Why was I even playing around with that thing? Bro, I saw that fish forever. Missed one. There he is. That's a good hook set. I drove that thing. Yes, come on. Stay down. Stay down. He's barely hooked, dude. He's barely hooked. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. Where I could see the whole frog out of his mouth, I was like, oh, I'm screwed. It took me all night, but I finally caught Luke. Oh my Jesus. Luke's, Dylan's frogging setup's a lot nicer than that. Wham! Ow. Yes, sir! It's as big as Luke if you hold it like this. Bro, Luke, look, it's bigger than you. Bassy. He's 1.7. Let me see the scale. It's right next to your right butt cheek. Thank you for being the first. Oh, okay. He was ready to go.